The story of Lucrezia by Filippino Lippi was made together with the story of Virginia, preserved in Louvre in Paris. Both of the paintings were made for the unknown Florentine house, for the bedroom, but probably not for the hope chest, but to be hanged on the walls of the bedroom. Lucrezia and Virginia were very popular during the Renaissance in Florence because both of them have given their lives in order to save their reputation as virtuous women. Filippino Lippi represents in a marvelous way the stories. They start from the left of the painting where after Lucrezia suffered the violence from Sesto Tarquinio, she committed suicide and her dead body is taken out of the house by her husband. In the middle of the painting, we see the funeral of Lucrezia with a crowd of people, while on the right side, we see instead Brutus on the horse, ready for the revenge. Death of Lucrezia, Filippino Lippi, 1480.